of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
3 security clearance required. Level 3 security clearance required. Launch tubes sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay, I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I've got a call from another survivor. He sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch windows not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer, I think. About time. We got a fucking break. I love you. Please, be careful.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kimes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use this. He'll live for the rest of his life if you don't give me codes to the cargo bay.
This is processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No. Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The marker's our only hope.
Don't let him go. He's armed. Where the fuck is security?
3 security clearance required. Exiting zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped the failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity's restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by. At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Thank you.
Supervisor Dallas, final log. I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck, but neither can I. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become, and I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, and I can't kill anyone when I'm infected. Please, tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
You got it?
I got it. I'll check the maintenance subdeck for Temple's Beacon.
You must be in the vents on the blue deck.
They're bringing something in!
Anything. I lost Hammond's signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
Hammond, Oh my god. I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way.
Open. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
If you see any more, you hide. Okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
I'm good. I got the SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Entering zero gravity. zero gravity.
Thank you.
Clearance confirmed. Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid, and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Clearance confirmed.
by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Let the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
It's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Disengaged. Warning. Exterior gravity tethers offline. Interior tethers at full power.
Thank you.
tether disengaged. Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately. Disengaged. Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
working. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Shit, with that hunter there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it, you pulled it right half the circuit. Almost there. Hold it off. I got it. Manual release.
It's ready.
It's working. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
With that hunter there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion fried half the circuit. Almost there. Hold it off. I got it. Hit the manual release.
Manual release is ready.
I think it's gone, but I can't be sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
determine clearance level. Master security override required. Malfunction. Please stand by.
Just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.